Father God, we pray that you will bless the speaker tonight, O God, that you will speak through him, O Father, that you will use him as your vessel, O God. We pray that there will be understanding, O God. We pray for open minds, O God, open eyes, O Father, and ears to be opened, O God. We glorify you, O Father, and we worship your ever mighty and everlasting name, O Father. We are gathered in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, and your word says where two or three are gathered in your name, there you are amongst them, O God. Yes. We glorify you, O Father God, and we exalt you, O Father, and we invite the Holy Spirit into this place, O God. We pray that you will move, O God, and that you will touch hearts, O Father, that you will stir spirits, O God, and that you will lift up the men, O Father, of this country, O Father, yes, God, that you will bless every head and every heart and every soul that is under this roof, O God. We pray, O Father, that you will use them, O Father, that when they go out, O Father, they shall spread the seeds, O God. And as your word says, O Father, they shall use the word, O God, to speak and feed nations, O God. Mm. In your mighty name, O Father, Lord, we come before you, O God, to say thank you, O Father, and to glorify and to bless you, O God. Thank you, Lord. And all the saints shall say amen.
Amen. Amen.